guys, what's up? It's Mr. Energy here. So, I kind of fixed it a little bit. It looks a little bit better than it did before. But at the same time, there's still just that slight little marginal error. I'll fix that some other time. Right now, I just want to get into this and not have to worry about it anymore. Fix that. Which means I don't need that anymore. Covers that. Okay, good. So what I'm trying to do now is I'm trying to make an inserter, which needs electrical circuit, an iron gear, and iron. For that, what else does it need? It needs a transport belt. So I am done with needing iron.
You're done with
needing
iron?
No, I mean, I'm here. I don't need iron. So why do I have so much iron when I don't need it? I could completely get rid of this whole section. Oh no, I can't. I need to go into that. Oh yes, yes I can. I'm so convincing, aren't I?
Very, very confusing. Okay,
do that.
Leave this assembly machine over here alone. It's making ammo.
Okay. Well, I could put that there. But if that made that there, then I would need...
Holy crap, we are like using every ounce of power I've put into this.
Well, I've been working on this, making an absolute mess. Mr. Monkey Man is struggling to keep up with our power production.
Yeah.
I don't actually need to worry with that. It's just a little bit of... what is it?
That's why our iron was lacking.
We're lacking in iron?
Yeah. I was like, why the heck is this not producing what it's supposed to? Like, most of our iron machines were out of coal.
Oh. Wait, what? Why do we have... Oh, iron. I'm like, copper? I keep getting the two mixed up for some strange reason. I really shouldn't be.
Like, what the heck, man?
I feel like somehow I could just fix all of my issues if I got rid of that. I could. There it is. That's exactly what I needed to do. I knew it was simple.
Okay, is there anything else that we can research with just red?
I don't know. Are we that far already?
Yeah. Okay, so it looks like a lot of military shooting stuff we can research with just red.
Transporter belt. I need a transporter belt to pull from here so I can make that out of here.
Like,
oh, okay. I'm getting excited.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Right? I need one of these and one of those. I'm making everything into the fast inserters because I like them. They look cool.
Okay.
That's the only real good reason for that. And that. Okay, and this needs to be... What was I supposed to make out of all these? Okay, iron. What uses just that? Oh, I think I already made it. I'm not sure. I'm gonna make this into my gears. Oh, no. I didn't make it yet. I am struggling. Okay, so this goes into here, and this needs to be one of these things, and then this needs to go. Jeez, this is nuts.
Yeah.
There, I got it. Aha! Okay. I think I have all the three things. Shut up. Shut up. It works, and it works very, very well. Look how organized I am. You should be proud of me.
I am proud. I'm just laughing at you.
Okay, I need... Okay, so that's my transporter belt, which is good. And then what do I need for my... what my inserters need... This, and that. Okay, so that goes there. Okay, so this is gonna go like this. then this is gonna go like this. Look at this, look at this. It all fits right perfectly together, right where I need it. Why did that do? Oh, that's why they did that. Okay, so boop.
What are you doing?
Okay, what's my issue in that?
Okay, so transport belts take a lot less time to make than circuits. So you'd only need one transport belt maker.
I only have one transport belt maker.
You have two.
No, I don't. I have one transport and one gearbox.
Okay, well, the transport belt is... Oh, man, we're still lacking on electricity. You gotta be kidding me. Ah!
I'm making your job awesome, aren't I?
You're making my job a pain. Like, seriously, bro.
Bro? The problem is I'm splitting my iron production so much by the time it comes through. You need to, like, double the iron. Not iron. Yeah, is it iron? Yeah. Double the iron production. It needs to be doubled. There's no way it can't be doubled. It's like... I'll do what I can to help it out, but I'm not really sure what you would...
Okay, our power is sorted because we are now producing... 3-point-something megawatts.
3-point-something.
3-point-something. It's got to be at least 3 because each of these produce a lot. So we should be good. I'll work on...
You want to work on this?
Yeah. Okay. Here's a chest.
I was doing something. What was it?
Come here.
Coming.
You're gonna have the box.
You must have gone like.
Dude, I deforest.
Oh, that's why. You do realize that trees decrease pollution.
There's still a lot of forest left.
Sure, whatever. Okay, so, we need a lot more iron. Like, an absolute ton more iron.
Okay, well, we need steel furnaces. Otherwise, the system I have set up down there is not going to work.
Okay, that's what we'll have to get then. Research it, go for it. Why are we researching bullet damage?
Because it's the only thing that I could research without green.
Oh. Oh yeah, that's right, because we don't have any green yet. I have 20 green on me. Why don't you say something? There. Green, lots of it.
This is like really...
Yeah, I know. It's interesting, isn't it? Nope, that wasn't it. I'm trying to figure this out. Okay, one's gotta go on one side, one gotta go to the other. Oh, I got it. Duh. I didn't
know about that. Excuse me? Yeah, that'll work.
Shut up. Okay, I got this.
You got this, man. Come on. I'm counting on you to do this because I have no idea what you are doing.
Can you get me a bunch more iron?
Uh-huh. Here. There you go.
Okay. Boop, 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 boop. That was really...
You can have a box, too. Oh, jeez.
Okay, that's that. That does that. This goes... Fudge. There. And there.
They really do not like us.
Yeah, it's because of the pollution, I think. That's my guess, though. I mean,
I can't see our pollution.
Yeah, but it keeps showing up on mine, but then occasionally it doesn't. So
no, like it doesn't show up at all. So I have no idea how badly we're screwing the environment over.
Okay. That goes. Boom. Ah. Okay. Can't really have any reason to not do this yet.
Why? What? This?
Why? Shh. Quiet. I almost got this.
I'm not referring to you. I'm referring to your placement of these drills. Made absolutely no sense.
I put them there like forever ago. Where have you been?
Working on everything else.
No. Makes sense. Okay, so I'm going to take 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 of those. Do this. Boom. 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 Alright.
If okay, you ever have to take this apart, it is going to be a nightmare and a half.
Yeah. If I put that there, that one goes there.
Yep.
And this one goes there. Then voila, I did it. I got it. Okay,
all so right, this goes. Push it off.
Boom, boom, boom. I need help getting into things, though.
You need underground pipes?
Oh my goodness. I think I might have just barely missed some things.
Yeah.
Oh man, look at this. Look at this. Is that the right length? Exactly the right length? Oh, the pure and utter genius.
Okay.
Okay, so I need telephone poles to get these things up and running. You can help with that too.
Ow, stupid belt.
Alright. Ow, belt. Okay. Boom. Boom. Oh. Now my brain has to think. No. This one. Yep. And, no. This one goes off. Boom.
Okay.
Okay, so this mesh right here, it now puts in. It works! Oh man!
You gotta set these to produce the green.
Oh, okay, that's right. Oh my goodness, yeah, you had set that up. I don't even know how that happened, but it worked.
And you need a bigger inserter production.
Inserter? Yeah, it's actually not the inserter production, it's the iron production. See where I'm lacking in iron?
Yep.
Iron production gets split 1, 2, 3, 4 times. No, 3 times. It gets split 3 times. So basically, I need a way to add to that.
Alright, well, we just gotta wait for the advanced material processing, and we're still being attacked.
From where?
Cop. Oh, wait.
Can't walk around that. There you go. Oh boy, these things are just damaged, that's all it's insane. Oh my goodness. I can't believe that worked. You have no idea how happy I am that worked. I do like how you made these military things.
You're welcome.
In the next episode, we're going to go attack one of those bases, because if we don't, we're going to get wiped out.
Yeah, we got to attack that big one up top to the left that keeps bugging us.
Well, there's one to the top right, too.
Yeah, but it's not going after us yet, and it's smaller.
Also, can we make some more military stuff down here? Because I'm going to make some more. I don't want them... They are not touching this device. This is pure genius. And look at how well sorted it is. I could never get this right twice.
Okay.
Oh my goodness.
Well, now we have a steel production, I'm happy.
Well, yeah, and now that the green is producing, I'm also happy.
Oh,
legitimately,
hey.
We're just lacking in iron. So did you have... 2, 3, 4, 5. Did you have any extra What are they called? I don't even know what they're called right now. Get rid of some of those. Do you have any extra iron coming through?
Not yet, because I still don't have the steel furnaces. So we gotta wait for the advanced material processing to get done. And then I will.
So this iron breakpoint actually is so fast that I don't even need a breakpoint anymore.
Well, that's good.
Well, good and bad. That just means we don't have enough iron coming through to make it worth our while.
That's bad.
Okay, are you upgrading the iron? What's with the radars?
The radars reveal more of the map. If you push M and you scroll out a little, you'll notice it's a weird, funky shape.
Yeah, we haven't explored that ourselves.
So and if you watch, it's slowly...
Oh, it's top right that's going to attack us really quick here. Top left is barely even being touched.
Well, do you see all the little the little dots around it? Those are the enemy units that it's spawning.
Oh, yeah. Top right, though. It's definitely all top right. There's nothing top left.
Move.
Sorry. I wasn't looking there. What is that? Stone furnace? What's a stone furnace for? What are we going to use that for?
We're using this.
Oh, I thought it was to make stone, not the other way around. No, you can't take from that supply. We need this supply to go faster.
Those are making steel.
No. What I'm saying is we need the iron.
What I'm saying is these aren't making anything that's taking the iron.
Oh, it's not taking iron? What is it taking then? It is too taking iron.
The ones that... Okay, it takes the iron, makes the steel. The steel is going to make it so that we can make steel furnaces.
Oh, okay, and then we can make faster iron.
Exactly. And the other ones, only two of them are actually taking stone or steel.
I need a lot more copper. That I never thought I'd ever say that. I need more copper.
That's crazy. Like I said, only two of them are actually taking steel. The other ones are making stone.
That's good. Anyways, I'm going to upgrade all of those insider things. All these right here. So, 1, 2, 3.
Oy, ay caramba, amigos.
Okay, so 16 of those.
Why are we needing less power now?
Sorry. Just wait for a second.
Oh, that's because the...
Because I halted production for a split second there.
Oh.
Because once we get those other ones going up there... It's going to be moving faster anyway, and we kind of need it. All right, there. That is how it should work, right?
Yeah, close.
Why aren't they working?
Because you have these the opposite way that they need to be. They don't need to take from it. They need to put in it.
Shh. Oh. Okay, I did it right on one side.
Uh-huh.
The other side's the side that needs to change. There we go. Sorry, stupid moment there.
Okay, we all have them.
Yep. Okay, so that's that. Are you getting enough? We have steel plates now in here.
We do. We're going to need a lot more.
Okay.
And because I'm tired of running on dirt...
No, don't make Don't make walkways for no reason. We don't need them yet, do we?
Okay, that's finished. Finally. Alright, so I think we need to do advanced.
Oh, we're under attack again.
Yeah. Alright, so we need to do advanced advanced electronics. Because that'll lead to advanced material processing too.
Okay. I need more of these.
Because we can do those steel furnaces now. I'm gonna craft as many as I can.
I have burner mining drills.
Me too. I don't know how to destroy them. Actually, I know one way to destroy them.
Let's put them in a box. Here, come here.
No, follow me. Follow me.
Oh, are we gonna go put them out there and let the monsters destroy them? What?
Yep.
No, because then they'll leave a mark and it'd be really obvious. Nah, let's just put them in a box and destroy them. That's kind of what I want to do.
We just shoot at the box?
Yep. I think that's how it works. Alright, here's that. I don't want that box anyway. Do we need burner incinerators anymore? Probably not.
Nope.
I have so many transport belts on me. Oh, that's gone. That was really easy.
Yep, okay.
That's the only way we can dispose of things, I think. There's no disposal otherwise. Okay, so this side will have the red and the green, and there is how many other colors? There's light blue and purple, which will have to come in the opposite side. My guess is that red is going to overpopulate the green, though, in the long run.
Alright, so when I said that these steel furnaces were faster, I wasn't kidding. Just wait for it. Do you see the difference in how much we're getting?
Yeah, I want to see if it actually makes it through, though, because if it makes it through, it's good. What did I do wrong here? Whoa! What happened here?
What do you mean?
Where did my iron production go? Pulls from there to puts to here to puts to there to puts to there. How did that get doubled up? I don't know. There's an issue in our system. It should all only be on one side. How did you get it to the other side?
Hold up.
Second, I'm gonna see if this
works. Oh, it's the quick inserters. They're putting it on the wrong side.
No, hold up. I think I fixed it. Well, temporarily.
Hold up. I got this.
Five, that didn't work. I gotta get rid of that piece. Yeah, it needs to come all in on the left-hand side, not the right-hand side. Yep, that's exactly what it needs. Well, that'll be interesting to watch. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what happened. Like, my entire thing just stopped. Bloop. Okay, there's that. Oh, no, it's on the wrong side. Opposite side.
You said left!
I didn't say left. This is the right-hand side.
No, this is left side.
No, if you turn it around, it's right.
Oh, gosh. Okay, we're talking smart people here.
Alright, here. There, like that.
Hold on.
Oh, no.
Oh gosh.
How do I fix that?
I got this.
Okay.
Okay.
That is so funny.
No, it is so necessary.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, it really is, though. Like, okay, I'm finally getting to the point where I don't have any more of those come through. There, I got it. Okay. Oh my goodness.
Is it all working now?
It should all work now, yes. We're gonna have to start using those fastens, or those fast things. Fast transportation belts. No.
Yeah.
Huh, well, that works. It's a gigantic mess, but it actually is not that messy. It's really well done. I am proud of myself and you.
Uh-huh.
Mainly myself, because I don't know how I got that to work right.
I don't either, but we have so much red science. Like, we have so much red science.
I wonder if I could increase the production if I made a second arm. I probably could.
Inserter? You mean thingamajigger?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably. But I would have to take that piece out, move it to the outside.
It's fine the way it is. Don't worry.
And then put it back in.
Because now everything is getting inserters. It's fine.
If I did it, it would be like this. Yeah, it'd be like that, and then to come out here, so that'd be how to go back out. Those would come out this way.
You're producing a lot of green science. That's good.
It'll be better. Must make better.
Dude.
Alright, we're gonna do that off camera though, because, yeah.
Like,
anyways.
Holy crap! I don't know how you came up with this concoction in your head.
It's almost done. I can make it better. I know this. Alright, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to leave a thumbs up down below if you like what you see. And,
okay.
I'm almost done. I almost got this. Yeah. All right, we'll see you in a little bit. Bye-bye.
You realize I...
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.